I'm 18. I'm here because I ran away from home and drove to the desert. The typical story. I mean, seriously, what are you looking at? Do you want to just pull out your phone and snap a picture, or are you just waiting to find the right time to tell me what an ugly crier I am? Because I've heard that one a million times. You're curious, right? Because you're staring. Okay, I'll tell you. Here's the story.
Nasreen. نسرین باز کن درو باز کنی درو بهت میگم نسرین باز کنی درو بهت میگم
Hello? Sorry about that. Yeah. So, I told you, it's 10 bucks a gram. We agreed on already, right? Yeah. Hey, listen. I'm trying to give you the best price,
Shh.
But...
برو بیرون.
کجا برم? I'm doing business so I can feed you and your kids. Sorry. No, I'm fine. Sorry about that. Yeah, listen, I'm trying to make a deal, but this is the best price I can give you.
Go to the bathroom.
No, I can't.
Really be sober.
Hello? Hello? She was a rich client. And she was gonna buy a fuckload of weed from me. But because of you, I lost her. I fucking lost the deal.
Of course it was a woman. You only work with women. منو که نمیخوای You don't appreciate me All you care about is fucking eating, sleeping And your stupid piece of shit job What job? What money? همش بازیه
You don't listen, huh? I said خافه شو
Yeah There you have it Look, let's just say I didn't live in a traditional Persian household, okay? And on top of everything, my mom's boyfriend can basically be her son. And who knows? Who knows about Bahman? I mean, I don't. I just know one thing, and that's that this guy for sure has unresolved mommy issues.
I can't do this anymore. دارم پیر میشم. He's got real problems. No money, not even good in bed.
Shut up.
Oh my god, do you have to do this every day? Stay with him. Leave him. Leave us out of this.
You two are supposed to be my kids. You guys are gonna regret this. I'm gonna die soon. Then you're gonna realize how much you ignored me.
Please, get out.
I know. When I'm old and I'm in a wheelchair, no one will help me. I'm so lonely. Why don't you guys come and give me a hug and a kiss right now? Seeing your mother cry doesn't break your heart? Is that how you're gonna treat your hurt mother?
Oh my God,
God is watching.
You're so dramatic.
One day your kids
we
are
love
gonna...
you. Love isn't always physical.
Oh, shut up. You don't love me. You don't even see me as a mother. Mm-hmm. You love strangers more than me.
Okay.
But no one will ever love you like I do. Guess what, Roxy? One day, your kids are gonna love strangers more than you do.
That's it. I'm out. Fucking house, kid. Fucking sleep.
I'm sorry. Please don't go. I'll shut up. I'm sorry. قربونت برم. I didn't mean to upset you. قلق کردم.
Thank you.
Do you want to go to work with me today? And then we can have lunch after that? You know, my back really hurts. Let's go to the pool. Hot tub is good for my back. Push down that corner. Always in your phone. No, kids these days are always in their devices. Those days, good old days, they used to go out, have fun, watch TV, do stuff. What is this? Don't get your head out of that. Want a puff?
No, why are you smoking inside? I just took a shower. I'm gonna reek of weed. Ah.
You sure you don't want one? Seems like you could use it. I'm a cool mom. You know, you should appreciate that. It's not like my mom. My mom was a bitch.
What about this is cool to you? And your mom wasn't a bitch. She was doing her job as a mother. You're like a teenager. Look at
and
you.
And you act like a 50-year-old. I have an idea. I could be your daughter and you could be my mom. Wouldn't that be fun?
Oh, mommy, 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 mommy. Nakon, you smell like weed.
Mommy, you
stop. This is so annoying. And you don't get that it's annoying because you're stoner and it takes stoners 10 hours to process things.
Oh, is that why it takes Batman 10 hours? He hears it, but he doesn't listen.
Hearing and listening are the same things. Don't you understand that? God, you're just too high. Nigashkon.
I'm not high. I only had two puffs.
Hasan, what kind of a mother would offer her kid weed, man, and fatma?
I didn't offer you weed.
You
do this with your friends all the time. Now that I'm trying to connect with you, you use it against me. Be khoda, you know you.
What are you doing?
You deserve a bitch as a mother, not me. I'm an angel. Be khoda mazluma. I do so much for you kids.
Okay, you do so much. Good job. You're right. I'm wrong. Badalam kon.
Koja? Koja, where are you going? به سلامت. Nasreen Hatem.
Did you cash your check? Pool ندارم, گوش نمه.
Where are you calling from?
What? Did you or did you not cash your check?
With what car you expect me to go cash my check?
I'm coming to get you.
Okay.
Thank you.
سلام خانومم. Looking sexy.
I'm not your wife.
Come on, baby. Got you some grade A marijuana. There you go. Don't get your makeup on my mirror. Making a scene, baby.
I don't need a ride from you. Leave me alone.
You guys know those things fuck up your serotonin, right? Because you're sitting there staring at them, and when you see something that you like, and you like it, it sends a bunch of messages to your brain that you would normally only receive if you were happy about something. So your brain's just telling you, like, oh, I'm happy, but you're not. I want to pack a bowl. Seriously, those things are gonna fuck you guys up. You're gonna wake up one day and you're gonna realize that your Instagram and your Facebook, they don't mean shit. So, you know what does mean shit though? So, what's with all of the silence? So,
what?
I was just trying to pack a bowl with my friends and family and have a good time, but it's all good.
What?
I don't know how any of you could be silent around this dank ass shit. It smells like a woman's Cartier bracelet.
Or what?
It's like, oh god.
Like the jewelry brand? So it smells like metal. It smells like a gold bracelet is what you're trying to say.
Second I mentioned Cartier, oh, now everyone starts talking. I mentioned serotonin, and it's crickets, and then Cartier, and next thing you know, the phone's come down. I see where you guys are at in your head. It's fucked up. Are you awesome with this bowl?
No, I'm okay.
No.
Well, I guess it's all me then.
Yeah.
I'm looking for a lighter because no one else is helping me.
Okay, I'll go find you a lighter. Okay.
Rock, Roxy.
Thank you.
Welcome. A house full of stoners and there's no lighter. Are you kidding me?
I know, right? Seriously.
Ow.
That stung.
What happened?
You okay?
Oh. What happened, Roxy?
Oh, I cut myself.
What? Easy, Tiger. What happened? Are you all right?
I got glass. Oh, damn. Ow, don't touch it.
Shh. Yeah, that's a cut.
Okay, well, are you gonna do anything about it?
I am. I'm thinking. Yeah, you got a little deep wound over here. Get you a purple heart, maybe, for it. Definitely deserves a medal.
So, about that bowl? You smoking or what? Well, you're fine. Just put a band-aid on it. It's not even that big. Maybe some rubbing alcohol?
Okay, you guys smoke. I'll be right there.
You stoner.
What are you talking about? I don't know what I'm doing. Mm-hmm. Is this how you do it? Mm-hmm. What about this way? Dude, come on.
Sleep for 14 hours, I can wake up, I can go for a run, I can run from whatever I want, whenever I want, because Mary Jane just runs with you, she doesn't leave you.
Do you bring Mary Jane here?
I usually do. We forgot Mary Jane this time. She's at home, wondering where I am. Thanks. It's got a slight ochre. Cheers to nutty finishes.
Cheers to nutty finishes.
It'll be like an old man from Holland who makes chocolate. And
with almonds
His name is Nutty Finish. He's from Finland. I'm Nutty Finish. Tommy, it's my
Can
chocolate.
Can you do your Johnny Depp impersonation, please? Uh-oh. Getting in character.
Since we're in a drop top, this is a bad country. Can't be around here with any of these crazy goddamn bastards. Next thing you know, they're gonna come back at us. We can't be seen here with these folk.
Oh, Johnny.
You're gonna drive me crazy. Ooh. Ooh.
Johnny, I'm gonna start calling you Johnny and not Sam, and like from now on. Oh, I'm drunk. I'm drunk. Oh, baby.
I'm gonna kill myself. Something about the night air. It's poetic or something. I don't give a fuck.
I'm starting to miss Johnny, Sam. Hey, you. You. Tell me you got more of this.
Tell me I'm beautiful. Tell me I'm gonna be a beautiful. You have to be sweet to me and give me kisses.
Oh, you're so beautiful, Johnny.
Yeah. Look, you pop whatever you want as long as you clean it up afterwards.
Okay, you're not telling anyone that I popped a squat because it's a new thing I do.
You're doing it on top of the world. If there's any place to pop a squat, this is the spot.
I love that you're still doing the Johnny. It's just so great. It's just so freaking great.
Only you can prevent fires. It's a lot of pressure for one guy. There's 7 billion people and only I can prevent all of the fires.
Oh my god.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to...
gymnastics over there. You're very limber.
I would like to do a child pose. If that's okay with you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Please take a seat and put your seatbelt on.
You're a fucking nut, you know that? You got a few bulbs loose in there, but it's okay.
Hey, can you put on a song? I want to listen to some music.
Tous les garçons et les filles de mon âge se promènent dans la rue de par deux. Tous les garçons et les filles de mon âge savent bien ce que c'est qu'être heureux. Seule par les rues, l'âme en peine, oui mais moi, je vais seule, car personne ne m'aime. Mes jours comme mes nuits sont en tout point pareil, sans joie et des projets d'avenir. Tous les garçons et les filles de mon âge savent très bien ce qu'aimer veut dire. Et les yeux dans les yeux, et la main dans la main, ils s'en vont amoureux, sans peur du lendemain. Oui, je n'aurai plus du tout l'âme en peine le jour. Moi aussi, j'aurai quelqu'un qui m'aime.
Sam,
Sam. Sam, Sam. Wake up. We have to go. Because you have your mom's car.
Yeah.
Yeah, but the problem with that is... Sam. Sam, we have to... We have to go.
Stop. Stop.
Are you getting pancakes or what?
Let's get them nips and pancakes.
Let's get them. Yo, nips. A little syrup. So zerp.
I want some of them little packets of jelly, but for them nips that they give out at pancake stores, them little packets of jelly.
Sam.
Didn't know you'd be here. Thought you'd be at work.
You know, I thought so too. But then the craziest thing happened to me this morning. I got up early as usual, showered, dressed, even sat down for a quick bite to eat. Then I head out the door, open the garage. You're not going to believe what happened next. I said, you're not going to believe what happened next. My car was missing. Isn't that bizarre?
That is.
Sam, you took my car again. This is the third time this happened this month.
It's not going to be the last time.
My boss asked me not to come in today.
Well, I guess you don't have a job now, do you?
Sam, why are you doing this to me? I need to be able to get to work.
And I need a fucking car.
Are you going to drive me to work?
Am I going to drive you to work?
Are you going
to
pay the bills?
I don't have a car. How am I going to drive you to work if I don't have a car? I know I'm not going to pay bills. I don't have a job either.
Why are you doing this, Sam? Look what I'm doing.
Look what you're doing. You're drinking at 12 in the afternoon. Mom, you're a fucking alcoholic. You've literally killed a bottle. It's not even one.
It's none of your business, is it?
That's what I'm talking about, Mom. What am I supposed to do as a son? I'm supposed to give a fuck about my mom. But what is Mom supposed to do? She's supposed to give a fuck about her son. And you don't. So I don't either. So fuck off.
What's going on?
Get in the house.
Sam, what is going
on? Get in the house!
Sam!
Get out of here. Just go.
Disgusting.
The changes we're making to our CNN electoral map.
Mommy John, are you listening to me?
Yeah, I am.
Do you even care?
No, I do. I'm sorry.
Why can't you love me like I love you?
I love you. I swear. I'm sorry. I just got this. I'm sorry. Well, yeah, what were you saying?
But she's now below 3. Boy, Baba!
This map looks better for Donald Trump today. I'm not ignoring you. I'll listen.
This is an extraordinarily steep hill. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 toss-up states. Two of them, usually ruby-red Republican states. The others, Nevada, Florida, North Carolina, Ohio, always the most competitive states when you get to the end in presidential politics. Here's the problem for Trump. Even if he won all of the toss-up states, a steep hill. Even if he won them all, it's still not enough. He would still have to find something blue on this map and find red. Even if...
Where are we even going?
We are going to paradise.
Paradise.
Mm-hmm. American paradise. Every Joe Schmo from every state is gonna be there. And they're gonna be anything they can be as long as it means they get what they want. Lights, drugs, women. City of Sam.
Run deep, run wild. I'll find. my gosh.
Oh,
it's
yes.
So much bigger than the pictures. Yes.
What do you all say?
We're in Vegas.
Vegas! Oh my god, we're finally here. We did it.
We did it. We literally
did
it.
Look at this view.
Oh my gosh.
We've got a Kmart, a McDonald's, an IHOP. We got everything. Let's get drunk. We're escaping reality. Isn't that what I said? We're getting the hell out of our town.
Okay, fuck it. Let's
go.
Get drunk!
Vegas! Woo!
Wait, we don't even have alcohol.
I got you a little ID, a little something for you to... This is me. This is who I am. I need to drink one of those. And
okay,
a little party favor.
Okay.
I brought... Mom's breakfasts.
Water?
Yeah. Fire water.
Oh, dude, no. No way.
Let me show you
it's
how
It's like gasoline.
Mommy, let me show you what mommy taught me on the playground, okay? Swings, first. Jungle bars, second. Third. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I'll hold your hair in the bathroom. That's what you mean. Oh, dude.
Oh, yeah.
No, thank you. Oh, my God, I can't drink that anymore. That's strong.
That was
really...
I feel like I had a wound in my stomach that I had to heal. I was like, let me...
Hold on. Don't let go.
Cirque du Soleil.
I don't know how that one shot got me drunk. I think we need to get some food in us. On the reels.
On the real side? Look, mom's
Sam,
breakfast is very hard. Mom's breakfast is very hardy, okay? I've been trying it out since I was 11.
Okay, stop.
You know what I mean?
Like, legitimately, can you stop?
Roxy! Dare you?
Do you dare me?
Double dog.
Do you dare me?
Double dog.
Yeah?
Double dog. Little hawk!
Get your glasses off! Oh. Alright, time out, seriously. Time it.
No, spare me. You know that if you take me out, you will.
Stop! Let's go.
This is the last time you think you're the only pillow.
Sam, stop, my neck! Stop, can you stop, seriously?
Yeah, I gotcha.
Stop! Just let me go!
You're the one tugging.
You're not even worth it, kid.
Ah! That stung!
Shower, I'll be back in a second!
Thank you.
Sam? Sam?
Quoi?
I really want to go to that frozen hot chocolate place, like, late at night.
Okay. What are you talking about?
There's a place, they have frozen hot chocolates, and it's really good.
Well, how much do you want to go there?
Really bad?
As much as you want to lead a successful, happy, fulfilling life?
Yeah.
That's what you're really in it for, all that frozen hot chocolate.
Well, I'm ready, so.
Yeah? Ready to go out, do the whole Vegas thing? Got your glitter. Got your little fancy dress. You look beautiful.
Thank you.
Roxy.
Right, let's go. You have the ID?
No.
Oh, because you gave it to me.
Somebody left the gate open. You know we got lost on the way. Come save us and run away, train gone and save.
Four. Right at the check mark.
So early. So late that it's so early.
Can we get some room service or something?
We have everything we need right here.
Yeah, but everything we need doesn't have, like, food in it. I could use some food right now. Grilled cheese dipped in ranch, covered with hot Cheetos, toasted on top of a slice of pizza. What?
Nothing.
What is it? What is it?
I just like you, so I really like you. I like you.
You like me?
You're so drunk right now. So drunk.
Wakey wakey. Back in hell.
Shit.
Paradise is fun.
face, you're not from the clique. Give me space, we might ride this shit. Most say that, baby, they don't love the clique. I thought they love you when you make it, this some other shit. Yeah, this some other shit. Friends and business don't mix, so I'm brotherless. Tryna get back, bro, hit them real quick.
عوضی خط انداخته رو ماشین. دوباره باید برم دنبال کارهای اینشورنس و این بازی ها.
کجا؟
یه دوای سر میگم. نمیدونم چرا اینقدر میرم دستشویی امروز.
شاید برای اینکه زیادی کافی خوردی.
کی کافی خوردم؟
های مامی جان.
سلام. کافی ها؟ You have enough today? Okay. Did you not hear me? I said get the fuck out. Get the fuck out right now.
به
این هیچ ربطی نداره. بزن، بکن. آره، برو بیرون.
امیر این کارت خیلی زشت بود.
تو نمیدونی، هنوز نفهمیدی.
چی میگی؟
Thank you.
Oh my god, I am not trying to say hi to him.
Oh, oh.
No, thank you. Shh, do you think he heard us?
Hey, I'm coming there. Get rid of him. Susan, honey, I need a place to crash at. Get rid of him.
Okay, he's gone, he's gone. Dude, are you kidding me? What a disgusting piece of shit.
Hi, mommy.
Salam.
Salam, Sam. How are you?
Good, how are you?
Good, good seeing you.
Good seeing you.
Roxy.
What?
What's wrong?
Nothing.
What do you mean, nothing?
I mean nothing.
Do I always have to drag it out of you?
Frustrate me so much. I can't even tell you. I wanted to tell you something, but this is why I'm sitting here on my phone, okay? It's about Bahman, okay?
What about Bahman?
I don't think, because clearly you just saw it happen. I witnessed it, but mommy.
Yes.
Are you listening?
Yes, I'm listening.
Okay.
Anybody wants to smoke?
Oh,
I know you do.
Yeah.
Okay.
You know me well.
All right.
What? Do you even care?
Well,
seriously,
relax.
Are you joking me
Roxy.
Right now?
Well, relax.
Roxy.
He's fucking cheating on
Rox.
You.
Relax.
You're making assumptions.
No, tell her. You know exactly what happened.
How
come
you
on,
been?
You.
Okay, we talk about it later. Sam is here. We're gonna have dinner. We talk about it later, okay? What would you like for dinner, Sam?
Anything you're making. I'm sure
okay.
It'll be wonderful.
Oh, you know what?
You don't care.
Roxy.
She doesn't care. He's cheating on her and she's staying with him. That's seriously pathetic. That's my mother. That's my mom.
Okay.
I'm left to look up
okay,
to her.
Listen.
What? Well, I name
it
calm. I don't want your money.
No, just order dinner, okay?
I don't want your money.
Go away.
Okay, okay, bye.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Be safe.
Okay.
All right.
Okay.
Hey, khodafez. Bye. See you never.
What's wrong with you?
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the fact that she displayed human emotion to you and you rejected it.
You don't understand, Sam.
I don't understand. Mm-mm.
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 No, you don't.
What the fuck does that mean? I'm telling you what I'm noticing that I'm feeling, and it's a mm-mm. Do you understand how absurd that is? Or are you just out to lunch now? Someone brings up some truth, and the next thing you know, you're just gone. Because that's what it feels like every time somebody comes at you with truth. You're out to lunch. Mm-mm. Okay.
What are you getting at? What's your point?
The point is you avoid a lot of things. Like love, affection, hugs, kisses, anything, really. Anything that's human that lets you know you're another human being, you just kind of don't give a shit about. It's right here in front of you. It's right here and you... It's like you can't even see it because you're so caught up in your own bullshit, in your own ego, in your own pride, all of this shit that makes you unable to respond to a simple kiss, to a simple gesture of human emotion. One day she's gonna be old, she's gonna be dying, she's gonna be a vegetable, her hair is gonna be falling out, and you know what you're gonna think to yourself? You're gonna think, wow, maybe I should have kissed her, because that one kiss might have meant the world to her. But you stripped that one thing from her forever in one moment. And you don't give a shit.
And the only reason she pretends to give as much of a shit as she does is because someone didn't give a shit about her. And you know what? That's me. So, Roxy.
Shut the fuck up!
You don't know shit about shit, Sam.
You're right, I don't.
You don't.
I figure it out pretty quickly.
Yeah.
You're the one leaving and storming out like a little kid when I'm just talking to you. Roxy!
Okay, yeah, everything's good. I just had kind of a stressful day. Oh, you're so cute. But I don't really have anything to wear.
Oh. Hello.
Oh.
Hey Sam, what's up? What's going on?
Let's go. I'm dying.
Sam, what are you talking about? Where are you?
I'm at my house.
Okay, what happened?
I can't say much. Can you just come over?
Okay.
Please?
Sam? You literally said you were freaking sick. Like dying sick.
Because I'm dying sick of being alone. And so I had to come over to give me the medicine.
When are you gonna stop this? That whole acting thing when like every day is a new role for you.
I like your makeup.
Sam, don't change this. God.
You know, I have to fucking tell everyone you're sick as... You're dying. You're on your deathbed. You lied to me. Why'd you lie to me, Sam?
Because people lie.
Sam, I'm talking to you.
Cigarette? Your fucking face right now is so dark.
What's wrong?
Sam, you're really drunk.
Let's go smoke.
It's not funny.
Watch this. You ready? Watch this. You ready? Oh, I'm dead. Let's go smoke a cigarette.
Sam, get in here right now. I'm serious.
You're in a household right now. With your best friend, and a box of pizza, and a bottle of wine, and a box of cigarettes.
I rushed over here.
I know.
Do you understand?
I called you over here.
Sam, I thought something was wrong over the phone. You kept saying really stupid things. Don't laugh at me.
I'm not laughing at you.
It's not funny when you laugh at me at everything I'm saying to you. No, seriously, don't touch me right now. It's always this game, it's always this act with you,
You remember Uncle Marco? He's got those little tablets that make
it look, hang look,
away.
Look, you can't be yourself,
they're
you can't be yourself.
They're in the cabinet.
Stop.
They're in the medicine cabinet.
Stop.
Suit yourself.
Don't touch me. Don't touch me right now. I'm so disturbed. You called me over here and you lied.
Not a single bit of this is funny to me. Do you understand?
I understand.
Medicine cabinet? Sam, listen to me.
I'm listening. Go ahead.
Look at me. Make eye contact. That's what you usually, when you want to tell someone you're listening, you make eye contact with them. You told me to come here. I sped over here. And now you're telling me this stuff about med. Are you on? Did you take pills, Sam?
Uh-uh. I didn't take them, I just ate them. And swallowed them.
Sam. What about this is funny to you?
The fact that I won't be able to remember any of it by tomorrow.
You know what? You always do this. Susan leaves the house one day and here comes little miniature Susan drinking and taking pills, right? Right, Sam?
Granddad said that he killed a lot of men with Betsy here. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take this. I'm gonna go out on the porch. I'm gonna cock it. And I'm gonna put it the barrel. It's called the barrel. I'm gonna put the barrel in my mouth. And then you'll see the real Sam. So come on, let's go do this. Lighting's pretty good, don't you think? I'm gonna put the gun in my mouth and I'm gonna blow my fucking brains all over the porch. What?
Sam, stop. Sam. Sam, stop it. Stop it, I tell you. Stop it. I told you to stop.
All right, I'm listening. What? You got some notes about the scene? We could change it. We could do it up there. It might be even better. Because we've got that light, we've got the moon. Roxy.
Please don't touch me with the gun.
I'm sorry.
Who are you? Stop.
Sam.
Stop. You're seriously not okay, dude. You hear me?
Do you understand what this whole thing is? You know why I called you out here tonight? All of this shit is plastic. It's gonna fade away. It's gonna be dust. Do you fucking understand? Comprehend? Dust? You speak dust, is there a word for that in fucking Farsi? Now
I'm gonna fucking do it. And if you can give me a reason why, that's fine and dandy.
Get that gun out of my fucking face!
It's all a mask. You have a mask on, I have a mask on, and only Betsy here can break the mask. And it doesn't mean anything! It doesn't mean a fucking thing!
Sam, put it down. Sam, come here. Come here. Come here.
Don't.
Stupid.
Stop.
Sam, put the gun down.
I'm the only sane one here. I'm the only one talking any sense, and you know it. I can see it. I know that you know what I'm talking
about. No, it's the drugs talking. It's the drugs talking, you idiot. You idiot.
Those drugs, there's a lot of drugs. You're right, I do a lot of drugs. Whoa, caught me. Big Bad Sam, red-handed, lots of drugs.
Okay, there we go, some truth.
There's a lot of drugs in my bloodstream right now.
Uh-huh.
A lot.
Uh-huh, yeah.
So this was more of a safe fall, because those drugs in about four or 5 hours are gonna, they're gonna get rid of everything in the system, including little Sam here. So whatever the fuck Betsy does is kind of regardless of what Sam does, because Sam's going, he's taking the mask off. It's not Halloween anymore, okay? It's fucking... You don't understand. Just like the rest of them.
Sam, stop. Stop it. Stop it. Sam. Sam. Sam.
Mm-hmm.
Please fucking stop it. Can we
sure.
just be normal? Can you
eat?
Let's
me a
few. Yeah, I want pizza. I just want some pizza. Let's go have some pizza. Thank you. Thank you so much. That's so brave of you for you to give me this gun. Sam.
Mm-hmm.
Sam. Mm-hmm. Sam.
Mm-hmm.
Sam. I'm gonna get you some water. You silly bastard. You're just
I don't
want to
die.
Since last night. Well, my phone's been dead. I left his house and everyone that cares about me behind and drove out here, so maybe he's trying to call me. I don't know. Maybe my mom's tried calling too. I don't know. I really hope she forgave me. And for me, I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing here. I don't know why I'm here. I don't know why I'm telling you all this.
So what are you gonna do?